And you were introduced to the library at an earlier stage, just like kid at candy shop.
Oh yes, I do. When I was a kid, I think libraries was just the only thing for me as a child.
Oh, this is good. Beacock Library, when I first came to Canada,
my father took me to the children's library when it was on Queen's Ave.
When I go for my car.
The library was a place where we could go and get books because we didn't have a lot of money to buy books.
Again, growing up in Hamilton, much like our central public library here, we had an awesome downtown public library and it was a meeting place.
In elementary, when the teacher used to take us to the library, you know, have us sit down in a circle and read us some books.
I needed to get a library card and it was very exciting because it felt like it's something personal that I have a card and I can come here anytime.
The library was more than just a room, it was a sanctuary. It was a place you could go and be yourself.
Actually, I never used the library until I came here to Canada.
I used to love going to the library as a kid because there used to be all sorts of reading programs and reading contests, and even as a kid I was really into reading.
Oh yeah, I've always read. Like I've always, like when I was a kid, teenager, always had my face in a book.
My mother had once worked at the Toronto Public Library and she took us religiously to the children's library.
At the old Ludlow Library, and they had the library where everybody sitting around and they'd all talk about the different books.
I'm checking out like a stack of books that was almost bigger than I was and more books than I could ever read.
A summer reading program at my library.
Every Sunday I went to the city library.
In China and in kids and the library are very different and I think here the environment it is better than China.
I was born in India, born and brought up in India, and library was the one place where we knew we could go get the books, we could go get some material.